going upstairs with a railing. Always remember this rule: up with a good and down with a bad. Make sure you are only putting as much weight through your bad leg as was ordered by your physician. Approach the base of the stairs and get as close as possible to the first step. Place a crutch under the arm opposite of the railing. Tightly grip the crutch handle and railing and step up with your good leg. Next, bring your bad leg and crutch up to the same step. Repeat this process until you have reached the top of the stairs.